75 years ago, or perhaps in current, more recent. Heavenly Father, we thank you and praise you for the courage of those who put themselves in the face of danger in order that we might live in peace. We pray your blessing and protection for those who go as peacemakers and peacekeepers they may be. Freshly for your love, those who lost their lives or were severely injured. As we remember the Crowe event, grant you our true grace. The Lord is full of compassion and mercy, slow to anger and great goodness. As a father is tender towards his children, so is the Lord tender to those who fear him. For he knows of what they made. He remembers that they are just dust, and our days are like dust. We flourish like a flower of the field, and the wind of our life is longer, and this day will merit no more. But the merciful goodness of the Lord endures forever and ever toward those who fear him, and his righteousness upon their children's children. So may the Lord's blessing be upon us, and all those that we love and care for, and who know not, and send them again to your unfailing love, through Jesus Christ our Lord.